Hey. I'm fine. Little things entertain me. Kidding. Oh, there's my car, guys. And there's my other car. And the other one's at the basement, I think. Or maybe at our other house. A three-story house? Ugh. Gross, insects. Anyways, children, all they do is spend money. Don't have them.
Okay, what about your best friend, Paris?
Paris who?
Hilton, of course.
Oh, well, she's a doll. She always gives me money. I love her.
Doesn't she live right down the road?
That way. Fun.
That oh. One story?
No, dearest. That's my barn. Well, you ought to be going now. Coming next June to CBS. A thrill beyond your imagination. Music so soul captivating, it will make you want to lose control. You don't want to miss this. Does your child tend to dance evilly? Mine does. Does your child seem to have irrational dreams? Mine does.
No, demon! Don't take my soul! It's the only one I've got! It's the only one!
Have you ever lost your child for hours and hours on end, and then you find them coming out of the closet with bruises and a bloody nose? I did.
La 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 la.
Well, if your child has any of these symptoms, maybe you should try Zoinks. Zoinks works. And maybe, just maybe, your child will turn out as responsible as I am. So, try Zoinks today. Go to your local doctor's department. Oh, and maybe your child won't be as scary.
Mild side effects are included with the Zoinks. Back problems, itchy, diarrhea, seizures, all kinds of crap, so watch it.
Hello, I'm Captain Jack Swat.
Coming soon to CBS. Forgot. Does your child seem to have irrational dreams at night? Mine does.
No, demon. Don't take my soul. It's the only one I've got these days.
does your child seem to have irrational dreams? Mine does.
No, Devin!
Does your child seem to have weird nightmares?
Oh my God.
Maybe you should lay on the bed. The dog's...
Bubby. Sweet 16.
Here we are today on Extreme Catwalk. Our first contestant, Anthony. Anthony, what are you wearing?
Of course, I'm wearing Prada with Gucci shoes. And to me, it matches perfectly.
Your what?
Excuse me.
Here we are today on Extreme Catwalk. I mean, dog walk.
That's lame. Believe that.
Do you suddenly lose your child at night? Gone for hours and hours at a time, and then find them coming out of the closet? I do.
With bruises!
Buddy.
That is stupid. Ha ha ha.